Basshole here. We're on our first trip, kayak trip, out to Butler Lake. Back in the day, this lake used to produce some decent-sized bass, so hopefully today we'll get on some big bass. There was a cold front that came through last night. We had frost conditions. It's supposed to be in the 50s today. Hopefully these fish aren't holding too tight to cover, but we'll see. Most likely that's what it's going to be. All right, guys, we're on the road to Butler Lake. Skull Crusher Eric here, bass hole Shane, just if you haven't already figured that out. Anyways, we're gonna hit this lake. We are on the road again. We just got back on the road again.
I don't know you guys out there.
Here I am. I'm on Butler Lake. And getting ready to do some fishing. I'm gonna try to drift down the shoreline here. Hopefully something's up a little bit close to the shoreline here where the water's a little bit warmer. Let's go. Well, didn't get skunked today. Got my first fish of the season off this Yum Craw. It's a little guy, a little tiny dink, but still did not get skunked. I'm gonna sit out here and fish a little bit longer. Hopefully get a few more. Let the bass go. Well, didn't get skunked, but I did get out fished. Still good to get out. Probably do it again next weekend. Later on.